बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम वन क्लास स्टूडेंट, मैम फातिमा हियर विद फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ SST। हाउ आर यू? अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह आई एम फाइन एंड होपफुली यू आर फाइन टू। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 2। अबाउट माई सेल्फ, दैट इज अबाउट योर सेल्फ। यू हैव टू राइट लर्न अबाउट योर सेल्फ इन इट। मी एंड माई फैमिली। दिस इज अनम, she is a girl, she is 6 years old. This is about Anam. This is Yasir, he is a boy and he is 7 years old. This info is about Yasir. Now questions are, what is your name? Write these questions in your notebook and write the answer in homework. What is your name? Are you a girl or a boy? The answer is, I am a girl or I am a boy. If you are a girl, then you will write the answer, I am a girl. And if you are a boy, then you will write the answer, I am a boy. How old are you? In this question, you will write, I am dash years old, and in blank you will write your age. You will write like this. My answer of question number 1, my name is dash. You will write your name here. Then, are you a girl or a boy? I am a boy. If you are a boy, then you will write boy, and if you are a girl, then you will write girl. Question number, how old are you? I am dash years old. Here you will write your age. Now open page number 3. My family. This is Anam and Yasir's family. He is Yasir and she is Anam. And this is the family picture of Anam and Yasir. Mr. and Mrs. Ali, Yasir and Anam are all in the same family. The parents of Anam and Yasir are Mr. and Mrs. Ali. They live together in one house with their grandparents, and they are grandparents of Yasir and Anam. Who are the people in the picture above? Mr. and Mrs. Ali are the parents, that is, Mr. Ali and Mrs. Ali are the parents of Anam and Yasir. Mr. Raza Ali is a father. The father name is Mr. Raza Ali. Mrs. Zainab Ali is the mother. The mother name is Mrs. Zainab Ali. Yasir is their son. Yasir is the son of Mr. Raza Ali and Mrs. Zainab Ali. And Anam is their daughter. She is Anam and she is their daughter. Yasir and Anam are their children. Mr. Akbar Ali and Mrs. Fatima Malik. Mr. Akbar Malik and Mrs. Fatima Malik are the children's grandparents. The grandparents' name, grandfather name is Mr. Akbar Malik and grandmother name is Mrs. Fatima Malik. They are Zainab's parents. They are the parents of their mother, that is Mrs. Zainab Ali's parents. Dear students, write these questions in your notebook and their answers also. Question number 1 is, how many people are there in Ali's family? There are 6 people in Ali's family. How many people are there in your family? You will write, there are dash person in my family. Sahi hai? Now open page number 4. Family trees. A family tree show us family connection. Look, this is a family tree. Grandfather and grandmother. From grandmother, you have your father or mother and your aunt or uncle. From your father and mother, there are brother and sister. And from uncle or aunt, you have your cousins. Question. Here is a family tree of Ali family. Talk about it. Fill in the names. He is Raza Ali, that is Mr. Ali. And she is Zainab Ali, that is Mrs. Ali. And this is family tree of both of these. Fatima Malik and Akbar Malik are the parents of Zainab Ali. And Anam and Yasir are the children of Raza Ali and Zainab Ali. You have to write these names in this family tree of Mr. Ali. Come on page number 5. Work page. Yasir's father. Yasir's father name is Raza Ali. Yasir's sister name is Anam. Mrs. Ali's son, that is Mrs. Zainab Ali's son name is Yasir. Anam's mother name is Zainab Ali. Mrs. Ali's daughter is Anam. Mrs. Ali's mother is Fatima Malik. Anam's brother name is Yasir. And Mr. Malik's daughter is Zainab Ali. Write about your family, fill in the blanks. My first name is, write the first name of your family here. My family name is, write your family name is here. My father name is, write your father name. My mother name is, write your mother name. I have dash brothers. How many brothers you have? You have to write the answer of that question here and number of sisters here. Their names are, write the names of your brother and sister here. My father parents and my mother parents are my grandparents. You will write here grandparents and their names are, you will write the names of your grandparents here. This is your homework B part. Dear student, this is all about lecture number 1 of chapter number 1. Complete your work page and write the question on in your notebook. Take care. Allah Hafiz.